So Jamie Bailey lost his name tag right there. He found it, and you know where it was? It was in his pants. It was in his pants. Well, he found it.
You never know.
We got a ribbon cutting for Enhabit Home Health and Hospice over here on 3rd Street. It's a beautiful day for a ribbon to be cut.